Howdy, folks. From Lake Superior, Big Top Chautauqua, at the top of Wisconsin, welcome to another episode of Tent Show Radio.
I can't believe another year's gone around. Is that a big top I see there high above the ground? Ballyhoo. Oh, ballyhoo.
Support for Tent Show Radio is provided by Travel Wisconsin. There's a million ways to have fun in Wisconsin and no reason not to. Visit TravelWisconsin.com and plan your trip today. And now, here's your host of Tent Show Radio, best-selling author, humorist, singer-songwriter, and intermittent pig farmer, Michael Perry.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to Tent Show Radio from Big Top Chautauqua. Our featured performer on today's show is Ziggy Marley. Ziggy's numbers will be bolstered by several from Ladysmith Black Mambazo. Sometime around the halfway mark, I'll share a story about indestructible mailboxes and sneak in a tune by our very own Blue Canvas Orchestra. Folks, the music you're about to enjoy was recorded in a special space in a special place. The Big Top Chautauqua stage stands square and true way up toward the tippy top of America's Dairyland, just two sips of coffee shy of Bayfield, Wisconsin. If you think, as I did for all those years I was waiting for the milk pail to fill, that Wisconsin is nothing but cheese and cows and cheese, well, I hope you'll wander up Bayfield way and see for yourself some summer the deep green Apostle Islands and deep blue Lake Superior. Or enjoy an unexpectedly warm autumn day beside the bay. Or watch fishermen tend their tip-ups in winter. Whatever the season, it's beautiful in Bayfield. You ought to come on up. And once the sun goes down all summer long and into autumn, there's no experience like a live show at the one and only Big Top Chautauqua. Check the schedule and get your tickets at www.bigtop.org. And now, via beaming and streaming and theater of the mind, let's ease into the show with Ziggy Marley, putting reggae under the big top.
Thank you. Good evening. How you doing? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And this is a reggae show, y'all.
Emotion.
Sitting by the ocean. ocean, listening to her song. She played it all day long. Yeah. She bringing me from the feet, hypnotized me with her beat. So on the sand I made my bed. She played reggae in my head. 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 Could you tell me what you got?
Reggae in my head.
What you say you got?
Reggae in my head.
You know you got it.
Reggae in my head.
Yeah. Yo, could you tell me what you got?
Reggae.
What you say you got?
Reggae.
What you say you got?
Ziggy Marley. He's just getting started and he'll be back. In the meantime, we turn our eyes and ears back to an appearance by a men's choral group. In this case, those three words are extreme shorthand for a vocal sound recognizable worldwide, their music serving not only to make you dance, but to convey the spirit and culture of South Africa. You'll know them from the first note. It's Ladysmith Black Mambazo.
Ukona 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 ngempela ukona ngempela uNkulunkulu ngelinye langa basombona ngelinye langa ngelinye langa basombona
wona mina ngimphika madodla kodwa ngelinye langa ngelinye langa
Amen. Paulina, somebody's crying for you. You, Paulina, somebody's crying for you.
Paulina,
why did you leave him alone?
No.
He asked me to call you. I looked for you all over. You were nowhere to be found. Please, Paulina, come back to him. He loves you. He wants to marry you. Get away from those who want to touch and kiss. Thereafter, they leave you alone.
Each and everyone can take this advice.
This warning says that you must be aware of the deceivers. He or she attract you
with something like
touch and kiss. Get away from those who want to touch and kiss. Thereafter, they leave you alone.
You.
This warning is for you and you and you too. And for everybody.
Come back, Paulina, come back.
Come back, Paulina, come back. Come back, Paulina, come back.
Come back,
my love, come back. Come back, my love, come back.
Remember
your promise, remember your promise, remember. Come back, Paulina, come back.
That's why I call you.
Come back, Paulina, come back.
Come back,
my love, come back. Come back, my love, come back.
Remember
your promise, remember your promise, remember. Can you listen to me, Paulina?
Paulina, come back.
Can you listen to me, Paulina?
Paulina, come back.
Come back, Paulina, come back. Come back, Paulina, come back.
From your face.
Come back, my love, come back.
Like waterfall.
Come back, my love, come back.
Oh, remember me.
Remember your promise, remember.
Remember
your promise, remember.
Please, Paulina.
Please, Paulina, come back to him. He loves you. He wants to marry you. Get away from those who want to touch. And kiss. Thereafter, they leave you alone.
Oh, King of Kings,
King of Kings, we kneel before you, Father, appealing, asking for peace in the rest of the country. Lord of Lords, we kneel before you,
Father,
appealing, asking for peace in the rest of the country. Our Father, our Father, we are asking for peace in the world. Our Father, we are asking for peace in the world.
Reveal yourself
from heaven, because we are directing to you,
Almighty.
We are directing to you forever, Almighty.
That's
rise and set, set and set. That's rise and set. Forever, Almighty.
Ninetemba,
abantu bakithi ukuthi namhlanje nonke sanibonile. Ukuthi lokhu kusondana wena nonke, ewanisanda. Ngempela lokhu kusondana
kufayizitha zenu phathiwe ume nalemfo wethu sihlale phansi sikhuluma unokuba sihlewe isizwe ngesizwe noma besizwe bengayikhulumi indaba yethu
kodwa
ngeke bayiqede ngeke bayiqede ngeke bayiqede kodwa ngeke bayiqede
You are listening to Tent Show Radio. Ladysmith Black Mambazo gracing the tent. What a gorgeous mix of music passes through this place. Coming up after intermission, more Ziggy Marley. Listener, I've been rolling north to the Big Top for a long time now. I've got more favorite memories than we got shows, but once per show, I share one of those memories. This time I'm thinking about little roadside motels. These days, they're fairly sparse on the ground. Some of those remaining have been converted to storage or burned down or left in disrepair. But all along the roads leading to Bayfield and right within the city limits, you'll still find surviving remnants of the Northwood Motel, the sort of place you'd refer to as lodgings and rooms for rent in situations where the corporate headquarters are as close as the check-in counter. My position precludes my pointing you to any one particular outfit, but I can tell you that some of my most pleasant stays up north were in places like these, where hospitality is still homemade. Last night, I attended a live concert in the company of my two daughters, ages 18 and 10. We left directly after dinner, our treat to their mother being a night alone in the quiet. As we passed down that section of the driveway where the tree branches meet and mesh overhead to form a leafy arch in warmer months, I flashed back to a family portrait we had taken there when the elder daughter was still a knobby-kneed mini-giraffe, and the younger was a chubby-cheeked drooler. Now the elder is 6 feet tall, there are pickup truck boys inbound, and there are college acceptance letters on the desk. The feeling in my chest was as if all of the breaths taken between that portrait and the present were pulled from me at once. Thankfully, this sensation was inwardly, rather than outwardly, directed, and I did not therefore veer straight into a maple. Instead, I declared how grateful I was to be going to listen to music with my daughters, and I think they sensed the old man was waxing wistful because they answered sweetly in the affirmative. Then they asked me to turn up the radio. Deep into this digital age, it is remarkable how the kids still want to listen to the radio. Now then, they don't want to listen to the same radio as Dad, as he who pays the insurance, I reserve 3 buttons on the pre-select, country oldies, sports talk, and the legendary WCFW. WCFW, where FM means fine music, which is to say quite a lot of Neil Diamond, and where my favorite thing of all is, even if Neil is only halfway through Love on the Rocks, when it's time to do the weather, you lift the needle and do the weather, and maybe next time Neil will get a better rotation. But my theory about kids and music is, if the trip is short, my taste in music is secondary to the window into the world of my youth provided me if I let them listen to what they want and explain it to me as needed. I secretly delight in saying, "Who's this?" and having them patiently bring the bald guy up to speed. I found the old, "That ain't music," argument tiresome when I was young and am not much interested in it now that I am old. Everything changes, Grandpa. And when an iffy lyric leads to a 10-mile discussion about consequential life choices with your soon-to-launch child, well, then the music has done its job, whether it fits your groove or not. And then, above all, life lessons aside, there is the exaltation of children singing. Joyfully hollering out lyrics I can neither recite nor follow, the van moving down the road toward the future, my chest filling with breath again, perhaps just a touch less than before, as it competes for space with my happy, swelling heart. And who better now to swell our hearts in that healthiest of ways? Our very own Blue Canvas Orchestra, performing an Ed Willett penned tune from Old Last Night.
not one more breath. And if you don't know, well, I do, and I won't forget. By the ways of the rich and the ways of the fool, and the ways shadow in you. Hey, Randy Savini, got some. What's dead is dead, what's done is done. You can't stop the setting sun. No, it's too
Canvas Orchestra, folks, putting the wind beneath our canvas wings time and time again. And now we return to the music of a man whose career was born under the weight of his father's name and his father's death. All the more remarkable and poignant, then, that he has risen beyond those easy markers to establish his own complex, multi-Grammy-winning presence in the world of reggae and beyond. The genre is synonymous with his father, Bob, but tonight's artist is his own man, and his own musician. And here we have now, echoing the past and navigating the future, more from Ziggy Marley.
Do you know the Rastaman vibration is positive?
Thank you.
vibration, yeah.
Positive.
That's what we got to give. I and I, aeration, yeah.
Positive.
Got to have a good vibe, positive vibration, yeah. Whoa, whoa. Rastaman, vibration, yeah. And you quarrel every day. You're saying prayers to some devils, I say. Why not help one another on the way and make it much easier?
Just a little bit easier.
Say we could not live in a negative way. You know what I mean? Make way for the positive day. Cause it's that new days, new time, a new feeling. Well, it's a new sign. Oh, what a new day. Picking up. Are you picking up now? Rastaman vibration, positive. That's what we got to do. Positive vibration, positive. We got to have a good vibe. I and I, aeration, yeah. Whoa, whoa. Rastaman vibration, yeah. Saying prayers to no devil, I say. And we're gonna help one another on the way and make it much easier, yeah.
Just a little bit easier.
We're not living in no negative way. If you know what I mean, make way. It's the positive day, cause it's that new days, new time, a new feeling, well it's a new sign. Picking up, are you picking up now? You're picking up. But how you picking up now? Oh, Jah love, protect us. Oh, Jah love, protect us. Oh, Jah love, protect us. Now you see the Rastaman vibration, yeah. Positive, a positive vibration, yeah, positive. Thank you. How are you feeling? Irie, Irie. This one here, next one here is from the latest new album. It's called Butterflies. And it's just, I'm trying to say that the human species, we as a species, forget about the race and the religion and the class and everything else. But as a species on this planet, what is our next stage of evolution? Where are we going next? We haven't reached our limit of our potential of what we can be as human beings as yet. We still have ways to go. So I'm saying, just like a caterpillar evolves into a butterfly, I'm saying that we could evolve into a higher form of ourselves, where we can live more in unity, in love, not all of this division, political division, religion, all of this crap that keeps the people from coming together. This is a problem for us. So I'm saying that we can be butterflies.
two will win with arms, and only love can win the war. The battles you will win with arms, and only love will win the war. Says am I smoking so much cushion, babe? Why I'm talking about these crazy things? Like who really has the most to gain? The ones who found the flames, the ones who tell the tales that history never fails. Their words are from my page. A shackle for the brave. So the dragon's dreams came true. Now what about me and you? Hey, we can be butterflies. If only you knew. The battles you will win with arms, and only love can win the war. Now if you hear what I say, only the sun can bring the day.
We can be butterflies.
Yeah. She said I'm naive and that the bets were already in. And I didn't have a poker face. Now the river was just around the bend. For some it's just a game. The ones who sell the bombs, the bullet and the gun. They build the tanks and planes, incentivize all pain. So the serpent dreams came true. Now what about me and you? Yeah. Oh, we can be butterflies. If only you knew. The battles you will win with arms, and only love will win the war.
We can be butterflies.
Now can you hear what I say? Only the sun can bring it a day.
We can be butterflies.
We can be butterflies. We can be butterflies.
We can be butterflies.
We can be butterflies.
We can be butterflies.
We can be butterflies.
We can be butterflies.
We can be butterflies. We can be butterflies. We can be butterflies. We can be butterflies. Yeah. She said I'm high. Am I smoking so much cushion, baby? Why I'm talking about such crazy things? Like who really has the most to gain? Are the ones that might find the flame? The ones who tell the tales that history never fails. Their words are from a page. It's like a prison for the brave. Don't let the serpent dreams come true. Hey, 'cause it's time for me and you. 'Cause we are the butterflies. Yeah. If only. Thank you. And this one we're gonna go back in a time machine for y'all.
Mm-hmm. Tomorrow, people, how long will you last? Tomorrow, people, where is your best? You're gone so long, and there is no love in your heart. So sorry, then there is no hope for you. True, true. Tomorrow, people, where is your past? Tomorrow, people, how long will you last? Tell me now. Tomorrow, people, where is your past? How long will you last? So you're in the air, but you still don't have a thing to spare. You're flying high while we're on the low. Oh, oh, oh. Tomorrow, people, where is your past? Tomorrow, people, how long will you last? Tomorrow, people, where is your past? How long will you last? Same old story. You don't know your past, you don't know your future. Everyone, you don't know your past, you don't know your future. Every man, you don't know your past, you don't know your future. Everyone, you don't know your past, you don't know your future. How many people did that one catch? How many nations? That one catch. How many nations? You don't know your past, you don't know your future. You don't say, you don't know your past, you don't know your future. You don't know your past, you don't know your future. You don't know your past, you don't know your future.
Support for 10 Show Radio is provided by Travel Wisconsin. There's a million ways to have fun in Wisconsin and no reason not to. Visit TravelWisconsin.com and plan your trip today. And by the Bayfield Chamber and Visitor Bureau of Bayfield, Wisconsin, Fairy Capital of Wisconsin, Gateway to the Apostle Islands of Lake Superior, Art Galleries and Studios, Orchards, Shopping and Lodging, online at Bayfield.org. And by the Bayfield Inn, located on the shoreline of Lake Superior, downtown Bayfield. Proudly hosting Bayfield's visitors for nearly 100 years. Rooftop deck bar and events for all occasions. Online at bayfieldinn.com. From the top of Wisconsin, 10 Show Radio is a production of the nonprofit Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua. Ten Show Radio is produced by Austin Hamilton, Michael Perry, Jamie Hansen, and yours truly, Philip Anish.
Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. Whether you beam it or stream it, we thank you for listening. We're as grateful as a guy who loves it all, from Diamond to Marley, especially if he hears it in the company of loved ones. We'd especially love it if you come on up Bayfield Way, or down, or over, or through, for our live show. Details always available at bigtop.org. You can visit me anytime at sneezingcow.com. Until next we share the air, remember, where I come from and here at Tent Show Radio, nobody ever says goodbye. They just say, well, I suppose.